Alrighty, guys. So we do have a tiny itty bitty baby problem. I don't know how to put it other than I missed, or not missed, but I lost an episode. How to explain it? It was. I don't want to say the file was corrupted because the file was fine. It was just the recording didn't work goodly. I don't know how to say it. I've had the problem before, so I knew how to fix it, but at that point I'd already, you know, played I think a full hour of the game. I think my last episode was a 45 minute one. I think this next one was about to be like, it was like an hour, 3 minutes or something like that. I don't know. But about 3 minutes in, there's like a messed up, like just glitchy chunk of the episode, and then immediately after that it gets fine again, and then just all throughout there were just chunks that were missing and audio that just never went through and just all kinds of really crappy stuff. So I do want to go ahead and apologize for that. I didn't want that to happen, obviously, but it did, and we lost an episode. So I've made a little bit of progress. As of current, I do have 8 grand instead of, I think I had like couple hundred last time, and there's a couple missions that you guys are gonna miss out on because I was doing missions. The whole point of this is to just kind of quickly get through the game, and yeah, I do want to also stress that because each episode is an hour long, I'm probably only gonna do this once a week. I don't think that I mentioned that in my previous little spiel about me starting all the new stuff. I don't think that I mentioned that I wasn't going to do it all that often. But yeah, I'll probably do it about once a week. I think it's been a full week. Maybe it's been a little bit less than a week, or maybe it's been a little bit over a week. But I think it's been about a week since the last one, so I felt it was about time to come in and do this new one. Oh yeah, and my driving is way higher now. I had like no driving, and now I'm at 80 out of 100. Yeah. So. No, I don't care about that. So, we're gonna go ahead, jump in, and start some missions. I do have something that I want to talk about throughout this episode, and, if you don't like Trump, you might like this episode. If you do like Trump, you also might like this episode. I'm not taking a side, I'm just gonna kinda factually tell you about what's been happening. I know, I'm sure a lot of you have heard about the travel ban that happened, and, yeah, not too many people are happy about it. Let me change clothes first. I don't like how Franklin dresses himself. He wouldn't jump over the fence. Okay, never mind that. I'm sure you guys heard about the travel ban that Trump instated. Screw all that. I don't need to watch that. And when he instated that travel ban, there was a lot of problems with it. One was that it just started immediately, and so everybody was like, oh no, how do we handle this? And there was just a ton of things that happened with that. Like, everybody was confused, and the airports were just having huge troubles and like all kinds of stuff. Not so much now. Now that has all but been eradicated, but he has a second order going through. This time he's given a little bit more time for everybody to get used to it, and it should take residence in like a week or so, it should appear. But this upcoming Wednesday, we have a few courts, I think 2 courts, that are going to go ahead and just
go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Meet, and I think they're going to try and get rid of it before it even, you know, goes into effect. Which, hey, like some dog, of you will homie. Say is a good thing, some will say it's a bad thing. I really don't have an opinion on it. I think that it's... I don't think that you should just block people from entering America, but I understand the reasoning behind it. I don't necessarily agree with it, but I get why he's doing it. It makes sense, except for the countries that he chose aren't the countries that have like the highest terrorist population. He chose a bunch of countries that actually have relatively low terrorist populations in comparison. Like, Afghanistan's not on that list. Afghanistan has a very high terrorist population, which is weird. So, I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't have done it if I were president. But I'm not president, so. But I kind of just, I think that it's a weird thing to do. But in this one that he's going through, he's tried to be a lot clearer. He says that if you are a legal resident of the U.S., a full-time legal resident of the United States of America, this does not affect you. You can still fly just as normal as everybody else, which was a problem last time that was not actually covered very well.
He down his alley up here.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Ain't you Laida's cousin?
Short-witty? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. Mm-hmm. Nothing over you here. Ain't hollering nothing over here.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about putting one of these X-pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're going to be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now,
that is kind of gross, you know what I'm saying?
Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Mm-mm. Nobody's sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez?
It's getting real.
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Oh, what?
Come on, let's go.
Oh, no. He gonna get away. Let's go, Frank. You gotta be faster than that. Man, Frank, you're slow. Where you go? Hit that right?
You see what he's driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
Anyway, so he did remove Iraq from the list of countries, which that's a weird one to remove. I would have removed Syria, but he covers why he didn't remove Syria. He's going to be putting a temporary hold on the refugee program that Obama instilled, which, I mean, okay, cool. The problem was last time it was an indefinite hold. Wow, he turns hard. Last time it was an indefinite hold, so nobody knew how long it was going to be for, and nobody knew when it was going to end. This time he's actually written out that it's a 120-day hold. On our refugee program, which means for 120 days here in America, we won't be taking in any refugees. Which, at least it's spelled out this time, I guess. Okay. That was brutal.
Okay.
Also, he said that it won't be as much about, you know, minorities and religion this time. It'll be, you know, very, you know, strict, not racism. We're gonna do this the right way this time, which, cool, I guess. just cool, whatever, I don't know. I think that it's weird that this is a thing that is happening.
You got motherfucker! Give it up, homie! We ain't here to kill you!
Oh, he went this way. I always lose him in this.
Your ass is still the same, even if you got a bite taken out your ass.
Why can't I shoot him?
This is like sprint training.
Almost at him. Wait, maybe I shouldn't shoot him because maybe that'll fail me the mission. Oh, almost had him. I would have hung on to that thing the whole time. Let's go, Chop. Oh, it stopped moving.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. He hiding in that train, boy.
Which one is he in, Chop? Isn't he in none of them? Pretty sure he's not in either of these. Also, how would he have locked it from?
Fuck, not this one. There you go.
The inside. I don't know. Maybe it's just me.
Stop running, dog! Come on, where you at? Sniff him out. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy.
All right. I don't actually know how this mission goes. Oh, Chop. Chop, that's a dude. Chop, no. Chop. Come on, man. Chop, chop, chop.
Get off here, man. We got shit to do.
Chop, chop.
Get off that thing, Chop.
Chop.
Filthy motherfucker. Get back on it.
Yeah. God, that's horrible. But if you don't know, currently on the list, they have Iran, Libya, Somalia, Sudan, Syria, and Yemen. Those are the ones that are in the countries that can't fly over.
Give it up.
So that's good, I guess. It's still going to be an executive order, but they are trying to... They're trying to just stop it from happening, I guess, before it happens. Which, I feel like, I guess that's one way to go about it. I don't know, I don't really... Trump is trying his hardest to be a president that will be remembered. My man is totally gonna be remembered. That's kind of cool, though.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We have this new president, and it's legitimately just divided our nation. And I don't mean cool in like a good way. I mean, like, it's just kind of interesting that it has just messed with us so much.
I've been there when you was in diapers.
Because
shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I don't really get how he won. Because he didn't win the popular vote.
Really?
Well, I guess he won like the electoral vote, which is weird to me because the electoral vote is supposed to be based on the popular vote. It's supposed to be okay, the people voted, and then for the electoral college they vote based on what they think the people would, what they want and what they need. Well, that just means that if there were a bunch of Trump supporters in the electoral college, that it doesn't actually matter what you vote, which is weird. Where am I going?
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you've been seeing shit because we was... Oh, you owe me a bike too, you motherfucker.
I'm sorry. Is it not just real stupid that they kidnapped a dude?
Fuck you.
Who cares? I get it. He comes back later in the story. I don't care. Just felt like hitting him with the car. This game.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
Oh, come on. Oh my god.
Keep your eyes on the road.
Drive all the way back.
Pull your flag down.
Man, needed to breathe.
5 million year drive.
This is just a kind of lame ass shit. Mark like you try to pull.
Man, fuck you.
Chop right his throat. Lamar, nigga? Just kill him now.
We gonna see who lame when they got my two in the back of the head, little chop chop chewing on they shit. I'm gonna make some bills off.
Man, oh man. I don't know. Trump is memorable.
Yeah, we got your homeboy, and we ain't tripping. We gonna smoke his ass.
I don't know if you guys have heard about this, but very recently, there was a woman who was here illegally, and she obviously didn't want to leave. She has two small children who were born here.
What the fuck, homie? Half the city gonna be mobilized on this shit. We gotta drop his ass.
Damn, who gave you your license?
Oh my god, who cares how I let him out?
Get the fuck out of here. Damn. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. You know, kick her out of the country. And so they authorize her to be deported, and the police come to get her. Well, somebody told her that they were coming to get her, and she runs to the nearest, to this nearby church, and she just hides there.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Which is an interesting thing. And she claims sanctuary, which, you know, means, okay, nobody can really mess with you because you've claimed sanctuary. Sanctuary is, it was an old thing that people used to do. I don't know if you guys have ever seen Hunchback of Notre Dame, but you could go to a church, claim sanctuary, and basically, no matter what the government wanted to do, they couldn't go into the church and take you.
Can't wait to hit the park this weekend.
Which is cool. I thought that that was a thing that was not a thing anymore. But apparently it is. And there's normally a bike here, but there's not. Ugh. Why is there no bike there? Can I just... Is there a bike around? No. Just wanted a bike. Anyway, but she claimed sanctuary, and she's been holed up in this church for like the past 2 weeks. Which kind of sucks, because one of the biggest things is she has kids here. And those kids, after being born in America, are American citizens. And see, the way I thought that it worked is once your kids are born here, you're allowed to stay because you're their parent. Well, apparently that's not how it works. That's just a thing that people do to be nice. They'll let you stay because you have children to raise. But the fact of the matter is, there are police and, you know, we have people that are dedicating time that they could, you know, be spending trying to catch, I don't know, murderers and serial killers, and they're harassing a mother of two young children to try and kick her out of this country because she didn't feel like waiting 14 years to get a slip of paper that says that she's allowed to be here. Because 14 years in Mexico, right, which is not the best country. Even though I have a ton of friends from Mexico, and I love the Mexican people, because so many of my friends are Mexican, and they are from Mexico, and I have friends whose parents are illegal, and things like that. It's generally, there's a lot of areas there that aren't a good place. You always hear about, like, the cartel in movies and stuff. That's not completely made up, that's a real thing, okay? And the police there are often very crooked, because they don't get paid a lot. It's just like it is here in America. If you pay them enough, they'll do whatever you want. And there's all kinds of problems. There's not as much infrastructure. It's not as well off of a country as we are here in America, you know? And you'll have people who go to Cancun and then just assume they know everything about Mexico. Trust and believe, you really don't.
Oh, fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's
yeah,
go.
I'm in. Hold up. Real talk, I would totally be in. Man. Oh, God, yeah. I'm not Franklin.
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife.
I stole somebody's
construction. The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Chris dudes, huh? You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Alrighty, let's get this guy. Let's kill him
off
good.
To the left, right there.
But, yeah, I've never understood how us as a society have come to think that it's okay to, you know, spend millions of dollars on fighting, quote-unquote, the war on drugs, right? Which is like, are you kidding me?
Hip, you stupid heavy fuck!
Ain't you looking? Fuck, man, I think we lost his head.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
That is ridiculous. But, Anyway, we think that it's okay to fight the war on drugs, which means basically arresting people for, you know, smoking weed, which is, of all the drugs, it's kind of the one that you would want your kid to be doing. Because, let's say that's not weed. That could mean that it's cocaine, or freaking heroin.
Cole's doing all right for himself.
Whatever.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts! Michael!
You know, and I don't know about you, man. I'd rather if my kid was smoking weed. Because that is not dangerous.
There's a winch.
I mean, unless it's laced with something else.
The weed as itself is
not that bad.
Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Alright. I think this is an overreaction.
Let's see what happens.
Dude, you are probably crazy. Oh shit. Sorry now, but already. Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Do it, man. Fucking do it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. That's like super stupid to do. Alrighty, let's get back to Michael's house. I wonder if I go down this cliff if that's a shortcut.
Mr. DeSanta,
what, do you
what
want?
The hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a board. You! Yes,
I'm sorry
line.
Or whatever.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh!
I just kind of like to listen to them sometimes.
We got some heavies
yeah.
on this,
are you kidding me?
Okay.
Yeah, can you do something?
I'll give it...
Like
go, man. Keep
trying. All
right. Fucking idiot.
Chill the fuck out.
Hey, fuck off. Shit, man. Get rid of him.
I think that I can
hey,
do this,
go.
Except that
behind.
I suck.
How much distance we got between us?
Oh, oh.
Shoot that gun, kid. That's what it's for.
Let's just kill them all like this. It's so much easier to do. Hey, get down. You too.
I think you slipped them, man.
We didn't slip them.
Let's go back home.
Wow. You wanna go back home? Shit. Okay, dude, your house is right here.
I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
We made it. Woohoo.
Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, man.
Hey. Thanks for the help
that
out
mission
there
today, sucks.
Kid. I had no idea.
So does the one after this. How much money do I get from this? None? Great.
Hello. Is this still
no,
the number,
it's not
for,
the
Lester
number for Lester
Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Oh, man.
Ooh. You don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in
Where's
death.
Where's my car?
Yeah, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Alrighty. Let's go visit What's-His-Face. Seriously, though, I don't think I could have somebody cheat on me. I'd lose my mind. Not like in like a I'd go crazy out of grief thing. Like I would hurt the guy. Just trying to spin out. Let's get up here. This is one of my favorite things to do, is to just wiggle back and forth until your car spins out. See how long you can fight it for. What? No, we're not calling him. Oh my god, Amanda. I wish there was like a choice where you could just like straight up divorce Amanda. She is an awful person.
What is this shit?
Roll. Good, not roll. Good. Alrighty. Seriously, she's just an awful person. She just cheats on you and then starts making jokes. It's not a good time to make a joke, you know? Yeah. I wasn't trying to pass it, I was just trying to get over here faster. This game is it's a great game. But the story, I don't know why I wanted to do that, but I really did. How much money does Michael have? $7,000? That's it. I thought you were rich, Michael. What happened to all your money? Come on, Mike. Dude, you should... Oh, dude, did I just hit your brand new, freshly decked out ride? Aw, man, we should exchange insurance information. Here, my name is Michael De Los Santos, and your name is I don't have a car anymore. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Oh man. I don't like this storyline. I don't know. I guess maybe because this is like the third time I've played through it. What just happened? I guess maybe because this is like the third time I've played through it. I just kind of got bored of it, but it's not that good. It doesn't have like any replayability. For the first time, it's just kind of like, oh yeah, this stuff. I need to invest a ton of money into Life Invader though. Oh wait, no. I don't want to invest money into Life Invader. Oh wait, maybe I want to do it now and then sell right before? I forget what I'm supposed to do. Or maybe I wait until right after his head blows up and then buy, and then at like the end of the story, I sell it all because it'll be worth more. I don't know.
Oh, man.
Fuck this you, Lester. Game. You gonna let me in or what?
Oh, this game. I think Lester's probably my favorite character of the entire game. He's so interesting and dynamic for somebody that can't walk that well.
You need my help.
Nope, we're not talking. Alrighty.
Was there something else?
I could not live like this. Cage at the front door is pretty nice addition, though. Alright, let's jump in my whip. I gotta be cool like the new kids, so I gotta jump into my whip. Alright, now that we're tearing down the streets, you know, cruising and whipping around, let me get this situation so lit. Am I cool yet? I don't like this game. No. That's not true. I love this game. I think that it's a great game. I just don't like doing the missions. I feel like that's just kind of me, though. I've never been a big fan of actually playing through a lot of storylines. Like, when I play Call of Duty, I just play for the multiplayer, like most people. I mean... Oh, no. Here. Yes. And hard brakes now. There we go. But, like, I feel like most people just wanted to play this game for its multiplayer and, of course, for the infinite replayability of doing this. That's the only fun part of this game. No, it's a great game, it's so well made, and even though they put probably months on top of months into building the storyline. I don't know. It gets boring after you've done it once. But I guess that's just my opinion. I also love when people say things like, that's just my opinion. Like, obviously, I didn't think that it was immediately fact just because you said it. But saying that it's your opinion does not automatically make me think anything of it. Alright, so for this, you're supposed to come
here. Excuse me.
Here.
I got this interview.
Come on, dude. Who cares? Alright, so you want to go here. You want to go here. Yep, we'll get that one. And you want to go over here and get some shorts. Yep, those work.
Dignity aside,
and, yep.
I think that
thanks, lady.
Work. Good luck at the interview.
Goodbye.
Here we go. What am I stuck on? Oh. Nope, we're not doing it. Alrighty. I think, I like the Life Invader mission, but it sucks because you don't actually get to do anything except close a bunch of pop-up ads. You know? It'd be cool if there was, like, some actual, like, sneaking around and some espionage-type dealios.
I like this car!
But there's not. Alright, I need a new car to make a good impression with my boss. So, what's a good first impression car? Ah, yes, the whatever this is supposed to be. What? Officer, you don't understand. I have to make a good impression on my new boss. That's why I stole the car. He probably understands now. I feel like he understands. Look at that. He's even calling it off. He called off the dogs. Good turn. That was a good turn. Good job, Mike. Can't do it twice in a row, can you? Oh, you can. Look at you, Mikael. Alright, police officers, go away. Go away. Go away. There you go. Good job. You did a good job. Yes, you did. Alright, boss man. I'm hoping I look all presentable like. I like how nobody else has a car. Also, why is this the rear entrance? It sure looks like the front entrance to me.
Oh, man.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight,
well, listen,
there's not much
listen,
you can do
listen,
about it.
Design has to change.
My union allocated smoke breaks about right. up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
That's me.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Invader Zone. I do like the colors. I like also how there's a yoga and a sweat lodge. A yoga zone, sorry.
When we release
and a sweat lodge. This is one of the coolest offices ever. Sit down in the bean bag.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. My favorite. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Well, that's because you want a Mac.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Got any antivirus software?
This is why you should play.
Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro.
What's it called? On the computer.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh?
PC version.
You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
There it goes.
Yeah. Look at all of that.
I get all these migraines. Seriously, it might be why.
They gotta send me on another one.
Exterminate.
Of those
Terminated.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When we
Thanks for telling me where the prototype is, bro, man.
That's so cool.
Brisky O'Donnell. Imagineering worm. Work hard,
You're
play hard.
Bye.
Whoa. I don't think I would actually ever get any work done. Yeah, you're not gonna work out here.
You wanna get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Live tomorrow.
Some a-hole tried my effing hemp milk. There was a
I mean, if you say so. Hey, hotcakes.
I'll buzz you out.
Thanks, bub. Thanks for the ride.
Hey, Michael, hold on.
So, I think I'm gonna switch to Franklin immediately after this, and then just buy all my money. I think I have $8,000. I'm just gonna put it all into Life Invader stock. And I also want to point out, Michael's a legitimate hitman. Same thing with Franklin.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No!
Yeah, you guys are so lame.
Babe,
oh shame!
Oh my god, go away. Change the channel. What up?
Hey.
Social self-respect. I have
this
none of that.
Has come a long
judge
way
your upload. I don't actually ever judge uploads
today,
that I make.
You're about
you know what I'm saying?
A new phase. Full-on weapons-grade
safe
alert,
says Globe
world
Oil
domination.
Spokesperson and after president one drinking water.
We have put
bankers make case for higher interest rates bonuses
every penny we could in the process.
Oh, that's how you switch the things.
We have one of the youngest
loneliest robot in Great
Britain
batters at the box.
Oh,
I was gonna say kills itself.
14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary.
Yeah, it's also illegal. But, you know.
Today, right here.
Adopted children in separate housing. Oh my god.
Prepare to witness.
Antarctica is the most boring continent anyway. Oh, it's so good. iFruit ramps up production.
Yes, we've invented something no one else has.
Maybe you're supposed to invest in iFruit.
A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock.
Where is it?
On the subway,
oh, Jay Norris.
Stay docked. You could be docked in at home, and at the same time... Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh! God, that's brutal.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, man. Just go straight to nothing. Alright, so... Continue. And I think I can... I still have time to invest in iFruit. Yep, Life Invader's still up, so I want to jump into iFruit. Fudge, gotta get to fruit. Where is fruit? Yep. Invest. Buy a bunch. Yeah, we'll buy like $100 worth. Actually, I can just do this. I always forget that I can do that. Alright, that's maxed. Confirm. Continue. And then... We'll finish up with Lester.
Lester! That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
Alright. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah,
Alright. Let's go ahead and jump into Franklin's shoes. I don't care if Michael loses money, it's Michael. But Franklin, I want to invest in Life Invader because once it goes down low, it builds up towards the end of the game again. It just gets up higher.
Man, this shit bomb.
Okay, pervert. God. Fish out of water. Oh no, some crazy guy has a gun. Oh my god. I am the kind of person that would totally do that. Train on the water, boat on the track. Train on the water, boat on the track. My lady took the train across the Atlantic. Hope it don't say hang like the Titanic. Something, I don't know the rest. Train on the water, boat on the track. Boom, boom, boom. Train on the water, boat on the track. Family Guy's such a good show. I'm gonna end this soon. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and end it now. This has been one of the weakest commentaries I think I've ever provided. I don't know, there's nothing to... I got my little spiel about Trump out. After that, there's not much that I needed to talk about. What up, Lamar?
What's up, homie? Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crew.
That's cool. And I'm dead. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and leave a like. Another one of these will be out next week. And we'll be getting through it. And again, sorry that I lost the one episode. I don't know. So, let's hope it doesn't happen again, or maybe let's hope that it does happen again, and that the next time, like, you know, next week, we're actually just finishing the game. That'd be great. I'll also take some time to figure out some things to talk about for the next episode, because this episode was weak. Anyway, see you guys next time.